inside. I want to thank the Doyles, the Marks, Kelly, the Manzanos, everyone. And we traveled from some distant lands to get here tonight. And yeah, thanks everyone for coming. For those of you who know me, know I'm not much of a speaker, so And for those of you who don't know me, I am John's little brother, 5 years younger. And naturally, with a brother 5 years older than you, you look up to him your whole life, as I do with John, and aspire to be like him in many ways. And I still do. And that's mainly because I noticed a change in John about 5 or 6 years ago. I'm not sure what it was. I never really talked to him about it, but he just made a change in every way for the better. And it's really been an inspiration to me, and I still look up to you for that, brother. And some of you know I moved out to the West Coast recently, about a year and a half ago. First time away from home, away from the family, away from the friends, and it's been an interesting time, and it's helped me realize what's important in life. It gave me some good insights. And what's important is not so much material things or what you're doing at the time, but who you can share it with. And having people around you who you love and who love you back. And that insight has made me so much more appreciative of what you guys have. I just want to say I'm so happy for both of you. And honestly say I've never seen John this happy before. And although I've unfortunately only met Anna a few times, I can tell you just have a great energy and light up the room you're in, and you look beautiful today. And my whole speech is gone out the window now. I have no idea where I was, but so I just want to say that I'm truly appreciative of what you guys have. I can tell how happy you are. I just want to make a toast. Best wishes.
Cheers!